I would like to present my new CD, The Harp in the Vienna of Maria Theresia, with music by Wagenseil, Gluck, Haydn, Grumpholz, released this month in April 2020 for the label Accent. I collaborated with my colleagues from Italy, the string trio Il Furibondo, with Liana Mosca, Gianni De Rosa, Marcello Scandelli, and the flutist Marcello Gatti. The cover image of the CD is the reproduction of a ceramic turtle produced in Vienna of Maria Theresia. It was inspired by a Japanese model which shows an immortal who rides on a sea turtle to the island of the blessed spirits. Exactly like in the narrative of Gluck's opera Orfeo e Euridice, from which we play the ballad movements Dance of the Blessed Spirits. Gluck's greatest hit came with Orfeo's aria Che farò senza Euridice, often arranged for different instruments. On my CD you can hear a version by Charles Boxa played on a single action harp. This kind of harp was developed by Jakob Hochbrucker at the beginning of the 18th century and got soon established as the most fashionable harp all over in Europe. During the research for this particular repertoire, I still found the harp used in two modes, like in the Baroque period, as a solo instrument and as a basso continuo instrument, which means to accompany the upper parts in the musical score. An example par excellence is the opening composition of the CD, the Concerto No. 2 in Sol Major by Georg Christoph Wagenseil for harp, two violins and violoncello. At the beginning, the harp plays as a basso continuo instrument, which means the figured bass line before floating into the written out solo parts. In Vienna, Wagenseil got to know the Bohemian harp virtuoso Johann Baptist Grumpholz, who played for some years in the orchestra of Joseph Haydn at the court of Esterhazy. Grumpholz was full of hope to get finishing touches for his own compositions by the master of Haydn itself. In the charming quartet at the end of the CD by Haydn or probably Schmidbauer, you can hear a very delightful instrumentation with flute, viola, violoncello and harp. The harp in the Vienna of Maria Theresia.